Bryce Whitty here from TechNibble.com, and in this video I'd like to talk about the cost-cutting death spiral that I often see with struggling computer businesses. So something I often hear is, I can't afford to advertise, and the people who are saying this are actually already in the middle of the death spiral. Basically what happens is business owners see a slump in sales, either because word of mouth or referrals dried up, or they stopped advertising at an earlier point. A slump in sales results in less money coming in, which means less money to spend on advertising. With less advertising, it'll result in less sales, which leaves less money for advertising, and you can see how it goes from there. When you get into the MSP business, you need to always be marketing, even when you're busy today. The reason why is because you aren't marketing for the business today. What you're marketing for today is the work that you're going to get a month from now. If you're stuck in the death spiral, you need to either spend or work your way out of it. If you have some money to spend and no time, you can pay for services. If you have some money, no money, but some time, you need to work your way out, which takes discipline, but luckily discipline is free. Knowing that you're in the death spiral is the key to getting out of it, so either spend or work your way out of it.